嗨，大家好，我是 Ivy， 欢迎来到我的频道，我们又见面哦。原本预定到5月19号的居家令，又要延长两个礼拜到6月2号了。这一次的变异病毒真的是非常的严重，你可以看到墨里面都空空荡荡的，而且要进来墨都还要被经过一一的盘查，所以现在进到墨里面也已经是很少人了。再加上卖场里面政府规定有很多非必需品都不能卖，避免大家都来逛卖场，所以把很多东西都已经控制在封锁期间是不能买的。
现在这个墨很惨，没有几家店有开，而且冷冷清清的。
我在昨天已经施打了辉瑞疫苗，早上起来也都还好，就跟平常一样，也没什么差异。我的感觉是跟每年施打感冒疫苗差不多吧。目前在加拿大这边疫苗的来源还算蛮充裕的，所以大家也可以赶快到网站上去预约施打疫苗，因为有很多的药房都已经可以选择施打辉瑞的疫苗了。加拿大首席公共卫生官员提醒加拿大所有人，就是即使完全接种疫苗的人也不能对 COVID-19 完全的免疫。对于任何接受两剂譬如说是辉瑞啊、Moderna 还是 AZ 疫苗的人来说，无症状感染和传播的风险是要低很多，但他也指出免疫不是绝对的。五月到八月是多伦多这边天气最好的时候，
I would. When nothing that's all I wanna do. Out the juice safe and that I'll see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I would, I would. I would. There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well. Don't know where you are. Cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I can lay down beside you, I would
love you.
That's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I would, I would. I would, I would. I would. We talk on the phone every night. Love to hear your voice. Not sleeping well. And I know that you're right, but you should know it. You've been gone for way too long now. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do. I hope that you're safe and that I will see you soon. If I can lay down beside you, I would, I would. Even if you're gone, I won't forget you. All I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. Even if you're gone, I will remember you. All I know, what I need, and that ain't changing. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I wanna do.
这天竺葵还蛮特别的，它就是这一朵开完之后，下面它就又会有一朵开出来，或者这个旁边开完之后，它旁边又会再开，就是它的花就会一直在开。漂亮，但它是需要水分跟阳光的。我买了四颗的第一橄榄。风信子，这是苹果，我自己摘的苹果，从4月到现在，已经1个多月了。